Expert Analytics 2.4 introduces a number of new components for use with SAP HANA data sources. The new HANA Demand Forecasting Algorithm component is based on the Unified Demand Forecast Application Function Library in SAP HANA and can be used to perform sales predictions for a set period in the future. It allows you to include various demand influencing factors, such as price changes, promotions, or seasonality that have affected consumer demand in the past. The component learns from new demand data and automatically adapts the demand model to strengthen the forecast as more data is introduced. On the Properties tab of the HANA Demand Forecasting Configuration dialog, you specify the time range to forecast, along with the product ID, location ID, transaction timestamp, unit sales, and revenue variables. Optionally, you can include information about public holidays and map these to different locations, set various demand influencing factors, and specify expected future prices to take these into consideration in the forecast. A number of additional options are available on the Advanced tab. The output from the HANA Demand Forecasting component includes a number of new columns in the data grid, including price elasticity, which reflects how demand is affected by price changes. The meaning of the values in the price elasticity column are described on the summary screen. On the model representation screen for the HANA Demand Forecasting component, you can see the historical data as well as the forecast range. Forecasted sales display in yellow, along with the different factors that contribute to the forecast. Note that the bar at the bottom of the screen enables you to zoom in on a specific time range, in this example to see the predicted values for the forecasted range. The HANA Sentiment Analysis Data Preparation component enables you to analyze a complex stream of text from sources such as Twitter and analyze each unit of text to assess whether the sentiment is positive or negative. On the Properties tab of the Configuration dialog, you specify the target variable that contains the text for analysis, as well as the name for the sentiment column to be generated. On the Advanced tab, you specify the languages used in the text for analysis, the MIME type to display in the output column, and choose whether or not to report the number of profanities in the analysis. In the sentiment mapping area, you can enable or disable the available sentiment categories and map them to terms of your choice. For example, you can categorize every sentiment category as either good or bad for a two-class output. The output of the HANA Sentiment Analysis component includes a summary of the number of records analyzed, the number of records with and without sentiment, and the frequency of each sentiment analyzed. When connected to SAP HANA, you can create an optimization function, which enables you to perform complex calculations for business optimization and save them for future use. Note that optimization functions cannot be used in predictive modeling chains, and that saved optimization functions can be found in the optimizations list in the sidebar. On the Optimization Function tab of the Configuration dialog, you specify the optimization type, maximize or minimize, enter the function, and define the function variables. On the Function Constraints tab, you enter any linear constraints you want to apply. On the Results tab, you can see the outcome. The Split Lines option allows you to view each function on a separate line for easier readability. The Use Alias option allows you to list the variables using the aliases entered when the variables were defined. Thanks for watching.